Hi and welcome to Clean Out Wednesday, where me and my friend Cătălin, we are going to destroy 4 computer motherboards. But first, let's salvage some parts.
Like jumpers and head things.
Okay, so now we took off the heat sinks, which are useful for other projects.
Jumpers and batteries.
Yep, they are useful. And if you need more parts, you could try to get off the capacitors, but they are soldered with lead free, so that is gonna be hard to take off. Alright, so let's start. This is the BIOS chip or the EEPROM. Oh! Holy smoke! That is the transformer that we use, so a toroidal transformer plus a high power bridge rectifier.
Homemade?
Yes, of course. Whoops. Hey, and you can see the die inside. This metal part is special. The magic smoke. Oops, that CPU smokes. Holy smoke. Well, we're gonna have to take a break because there is a lot of smoke. This is a big motherboard from my old system. Oops. It's hard to find a ground plane on this other motherboard. Whoa! This LED was lighting, so this chip is from the LAN connector. Interesting how much you can learn from destroying. We took out the capacitors because we don't want them to blow in our faces. And let's continue with blowing.
The LED is on again. this motherboard. Let's go on with another one.
Alright, so we've gone outside because there is too much smoke inside, but now it's too much noise, so better more noise than health problems.
So this review was made from ceramic, and we are now melting. Ooh, this is hot. You can cook some eggs on this.
So we found out that the LAN shielding is not connected to ground. So if you touch it, something may blow. Yeah. An automatic burning Hey, oameni, cât fum este? E bun? So the whole motherboard is cooking. Small transistors. Nothing very exciting there. Woo! Yeah, I'm gonna see the unlock magic. So what is she say? Omega. N-am idei. Cam de prin ce ani se placa asta oare?
2002,
da. Finally, some fire! We have fire! I'm gonna go and buy a fire extinguisher because it's quite dangerous. Facem ca sa legatim pe asta.
Trebuie sa gasesc puncte sensibile.
Da, care iar. Stai cu lui. E sicur, stai cu minte. Condensatorul e încheu să scot tot. Stai, nu s-au legea. În sfârșit, Evrica! Mișto. în ba picioare. Orange smoke. Cine ai bani să unde chiar scoate asta fumă? Ale bubuii deja, dă-i prea seara, pur și simplu. Asta e masă, ai, ai mult grounder de acolo. Aha, ok. Bum!
O crepa.
O crepa, da. Trebuie să mă arăt ceva de mă gândesc. Dar e mai că da și cu o zgrază mă întorc de cui pas, e vrea bani. Trebuie în ochii. Bă, dacă nu aveam ochelare, mă făcea, bă. Wear safety glasses, folks. This is not a joke. Okay. That has been all for today. As you can see, there is quite some amount of damage. Not so much as I hoped, but still enough for getting poisoned with smoke. Remember, don't try this at home, it's very dangerous. As you can see, many ICs can explode in your face and damage your eyes. Or maybe something more dangerous than that. Intră ăștia mâini cum am pus atunci în cazul ăla. Yep. If you like this video series, give it a thumbs up. Please comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.